I know the reason, and you're greedy, but I'm a genius. ball, I won't fold. I got money coming out my pores, music in my soul. I run the clothes, I'm in my mode. See them flow, drop the bitches, I know that road.
Because they didn't have any character or toughness. What did y'all do tonight? Proverbs 17:17, right? What is it? Friend loves it all the time, but the brother is born for adversity, right? That's what you did tonight. All right? You hung together, you proved something, not only to yourselves. Because I know, I saw it in some of you freshmen's eyes. You didn't believe. You better grow up and start believing, because this is how we do things here.
If you don't fix this, I'm going to fix the discipline issues on Monday. We're not going to be an undisciplined focused football team. You all understand that?
Yes, sir.
All right. I'm very proud of you. Enjoy the win. Let's go back to work Monday, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right. Get in here. Let's go.
Play our game in the second half. Friend loves all the time.
Brothers, so guys.
That's it, man. It was good. We didn't start out good, but we finished strong. So.
How'd that touchdown feel?
Great.
Awesome. Now
what? Loving it, going for them all, but I couldn't do anything without all those guys behind protecting them.
We were unfocused first half, but we came together, locked the room, got refocused, we came out, did our jobs. That's all I have to say.
I feel great, man. It's worked hard, everybody gave up, everybody kept playing hard. We all have the coaching camp, right? Like Coach said, just everybody used to lay down in the morning. Since it was a new life, a new era is coming. Like, he's underpassing from the start, so we're ready. He needs to be a central line. Let's go, baby.